Good day, Mr. Kobashi.
You're not Holtzman. Where's Holtzman?
Family emergency. I'm the backup.
Fine. Take me to this address and make it quick.
How fast do you want it?
Impress me. Have I given you the impression I'm interested in conversation?
Just making small talk, sir.
Driverless cars can come soon enough.
That fast enough for you, Mr. Kobashi?
It's a good start. It's Kobashi. I'm on my way.
Should we bring in the car?
Not yet. That car's my life insurance right now.
Just tell us when.
I'll let you know when I'm at the safe house. You've gone quiet. It's an improvement.
I aim to please.
I can tell. You're not near the house. The house prefers its thugs to be dull and obedient. Who do you want? An enemy of the Collector, perhaps?
I don't work for anyone.
I don't believe you. Almost there. Keep it up.
Sure.
Yes, I'm here. Tell the house they're cleared to move the package to the warehouse. Say hello to your rail masters for me. Tell them I shall see them soon.
Let's go check out that warehouse. I dropped out the VIP. He says hi, by the way.
What does that mean?
He knows I'm working against the house. My cover's about to be blown.
Damn it. We can't risk you on house jobs anymore. What did you find out?
That second car, they're taking it to a warehouse.
I don't care about that.
I do. I'm headed there right now.
Don't risk it.
My cover's still good for one last play. Gonna find out where that car's gonna be.
Don't do it, Miller. That's an order.
Yeah, not a fan of orders.
Who are you?
Kobashi gave us the go-ahead to move the car to the warehouse.
What? The Collector wants it on display at the Rift VIP terminal for Fortune Valley Day. Yeah. But... you sure?
Problem.
So, tell me about the warehouse.
Damn it. Those assholes called the cops on me.
10-5, we're pursuing that 411. Subject is heading eastbound through Boomville.
All units be advised, 1 out of 35 is in a code 3 pursuit. All available units need respond.
We're taking damage from the subject control. L-30 guards, Rex. I need to drop out of the pursuit.
Copy that. All units, light ships are in the road. Copy.
Subject now southbound on Garden Street. They saw the spike strip control. They went around. Warning is 30. My unit's taking damage from the
towers. They've gone over the spike control.
813, we're out of pursuit. Our car is done.
Copy. Be aware, we're setting up barriers to the city. Travel will be limited.
We've got the subject stop.
Talk to me, Miller.
Kibashi blew my cover. The house called the cops on me.
I told you not to risk it.
Good news is, I found out where Kibashi's car's gonna be.
The car doesn't matter.
So you don't mind if my crew snatches it?
Go right ahead.
Subject now westbound on Silver Rock Beltway.
Damn, that's gotta stick.
Subject heading westbound on Silver Rock Beltway.
My car just quit on.
Grab. You did?
Call Ty and Matt. Tell them we gotta meet.
Where are you now?
Ditching some cops the house they're at me.
Let me guess. Navarro finally recognized you're driving like a maniac.
Something like that.
We're locking down routes and travel.
Copy. Control 835, our unit is smoke. We're out of the pursuit.
All right, copy. Subject now northbound on I-18. Copy. Subject heading northbound on I-18. Heading northbound, approaching Silver Canyon.
Ha! What a sight!
31 is the location of travel now.
Now comes from Silver Canyon.
Whoa, watch it!
Control, we're gonna initiate the KF. Out of 13, our car's going anywhere, we can't pursue.
Copy.
Ditch the cops. We're all good.
Your house cover's blown, and we still have no idea who Gabashi really works for. That's not what I'd call good.
What do you want to do next?
Lay low for a while. I'll be in touch once I figure out our next move.